Deep-sea explorer Robert Ballard, who discovered the wreck of the Titanic, is leading an expedition to explore the Cayman Trough. Mr. Ballard and Catherine Croft Bell, both of the Ocean Exploration Trust, are heading a team of researchers aboard the exploration vessel Nautilus, which docked in the Cayman Islands this week to take on new crew members before sailing to the Cayman Trough on Tuesday. The team's mission is to map the geological, biological, chemical, and archaeological aspects of the Gulf of Mexico and the Caribbean Sea. Using remotely operated vehicles Hercules and Argus, the team is taking high-definition video, environmental measurements, and collecting samples of the ocean floor. The Nautilus Corps of Exploration includes a rotating team of more than 150 scientists, engineers, educators, and students exploring poorly understood regions of the world's oceans. Hannah Reed for the Caymanian Compass.